Why visual arts? Why indeed? Okay, so what is visual arts? Visual arts is a fantastic subject that your boys and girls will have the opportunity of taking in grade 10. Unfortunately, the reason why I'm making this video is because often when we discuss visual arts, parents have some pretty strange ideas in their heads with regards to what studying visual arts might turn their children into one day. And really, I'm hoping that by the end of this, you'll understand that a lot of these are just myths that need to be debunked, because in actual fact, art is an academic subject, and we, in essence, teach a visual language. Right. At the core, there is a practical component and a visual culture studies component. Both count 50%. So obviously, with the practical component, we're developing core skills in terms of their ability to draw and paint, but we also offer all sorts of other media. So more and more, we're going into the world of digital media, dabbling in video. We do sculpture, we do a bit of architecture, we do painting, we do photography, we even do some performance pieces. And then on the right-hand side, we have the visual culture studies, which is essentially the history component. And here we study everything from ancient art all the way up to contemporary stuff that's happened today. And these two halves are very much interwoven into one subject as far as possible, because obviously what they're learning in the theory needs to become part of their practice in the practical component. But as you can see, there are a whole number of other skills that are being learnt as part of this process. And I think that's one of the things that I really want to make clear, is that art is one of those few subjects that provides synthesis of learning. There's art in geography, there's art in maths, there's art in science. And our students really learn that education is more integrated. They learn a sense of self. They learn about their own emotional awareness. And what's most important is that they learn that taking risks is actually a good thing, and that failure is also okay. That's a very big part of the creative process. I think in essence, if I can sum it up, art is one of those few subjects that provides a safe space for many students. It allows them to be themselves. And I think in this day and age, I think that's very important. The other thing that I keep saying to my students is that this generation is going to live far longer than we will. If you look at what the scientists are predicting about the human lifespan, and as a result, when we look at what the economists in turn are then saying about changing in careers, these children are going to end up changing their careers more than once in their lifetime. And so I think it's quite important that we understand that art is one of those subjects that really hones in terms of the development of soft skills, okay? And if you look at what the experts are saying in terms of education, it is the development of soft skills that is one of the most important and crucial aspects in this day and age. So I am asking that before you make any hard and fast decisions about what you think your child should do, that you contact me. My name is Gabrielle Richards, and I am the HOD of Visual Arts at St. Andrews College and DSG. And you are welcome to email me or phone me at any time, and I will answer any questions that you may have. Thank you very much.